what's the situation with that?
And the children, when the time you play at home in Libya, right? Alani Benghazi is Alani Tripoli, Alani Tripoli is a full house. It's like being in Tanzania. It's full. It's you're playing the 12th man, yeah. Not just 11 players at the field. So that is an advantage for them. Going back to that, as a team, you know, they need it all. So Enyimba should be really prepared for this thing.
And therefore, Enyimba being prepared, one of the players that will play a huge part in that first game will be John Noble. John Noble in the last match, like I said, saved two penalties and scored the winning penalty. And here's a short story on John Noble and what he's all about. Play it, Jerry. Five-star outing to Harvard to be high hopes with United for place at the 2020-2021 CAF Confederation Cup group stage. Two crucial saves during the shootout and his all-important sudden death kick ensured Enyimba made history and matched the cup all the requirements of the Titanic Derby. He also gained hero of hero status. John's number efforts only confirmed Enyimba's tradition of counting quality goalkeepers. Many shows that was a fight in the club. But Abu Aikobole, Vincent Enyimba, David Ayimba, Fatao Dauda, and Theodore Atelda achieved goals that he had about side. Captain Enyimba is still regarded as Enyimba's best, with outstanding performances at the club won the title domestically and all of the continents. The 2003 and 2004 Cup Champions League victories remain indelible. Enyimba continued from where Enyimba stopped and was forever remembered as a penalty specialist. A few minutes before the end of the 2004 Cup Champions League finals, Enyimba released Enyimba ahead of penalty kicks and helped the club retain the title. He is back in Nigerian professional football league with Kwara United, helping the club push for the first ever title. Enyimba's exploits made him a nomination in January for the Player of the Month at the Influential League Bloggers Award. Daniel International, in 2016, and helped the People's Elephants to their eighth league title in 2018 before returning to the Ghana to join the Crown Cities. The tradition continued at Enyimba's show.